In this question, it says two cars A and B are moving away from each other in opposite directions, and both the cars are moving with a speed of 20 meters per second with respect to ground. And if an observer in car A detects a frequency of 2000 hertz of the sound coming from car B, we are required to calculate the natural frequency of the sound source in B. So here in the two cars A and B, here we can see A and B are moving away from each other, and B is the source here, and A is the observer. So in this case, both are moving with the velocities 20 meters per second. There's also 20 meters per second. So B is the actual source and A is the observer. So in this case, sound travels from B to A at a speed, say, C. So if N0 is the frequency of source and apparent is the frequency observed by A. So here we can write by Doppler's effect, we use an apparent is equals to, as they are moving away from each other, in this case we use an apparent is equals to, as the source and observer are receding, we'll use C minus V divided by C plus V times N naught, if N naught is the actual frequency of source. So in this case, an apparent is given to us as 2000, and N naught we are required to calculate. So here N naught will be N apparent multiplied by C plus V by C minus V. So we substitute the values, this 2000 multiplied by C is given to us as 340. So 340 plus 20 is 360 divided by 340 minus 20 is 320. So here simplifying, if you calculate, this comes out to be 2250 hertz. That matches with option A in the question.